Hi everyone, it's Vicky. I'm here today because I have a new bag to share with you. I have not gotten rid of my Dooney & Burke, the Florentine Vicetta satchel, the kind of salmon colored one. It's a beautiful bag for spring, don't get me wrong, but I'm always looking for new bags. I mean, being a woman, I think we're never fully satisfied with just one bag. So I'm always looking for new bags and happened to find this one on eBay, and it said it was new without tags. So, and it came to me, it looked pretty new. And the reason why I actually purchased it was I sold two of my Rebecca Minkoff, kind of the mini Mac bags on eBay because I was not using them. I love big bags. I guess I was trying to get on the bandwagon and kind of get with everybody and getting those mini Macs. I just didn't like it. I wasn't using it. It was really small. I just love big bags. I really do, especially having a 16-month-old. I like having a big bag. So I sold those two and purchased this beautiful bag. This is the Rebecca Minkoff. I believe they call it the mini MAB. And I believe that stands for morning after bag is what it stands for. It's this beautiful, I would call this like a gray purple. I just love it. I think it's so pretty and I love the style, like this kind of, it's almost like my Dooney & Burke bag. And inside it has a beautiful kind of blue, I believe this is kind of her signature that she has in most of her bags, is this color. And I just love this bag. I just can't get enough of it. It has this crossbody type of handle or whatever you call it, and you can wear it. This fits me. I'm 5'7", and this fits me like crossbody just fine. I wear it that way all the time. Or you can wear it on your shoulder, or these handles are really big and comfortable to wear in the crook of your arm. I really like the leather. It's a very soft, beautiful plush leather. I think that I really like her leathers. So all the bags that I've had of Rebecca Minkoff's, they're just a beautiful leather. They're not pebbled. It is kind of like a wrinkly leather. It's like, if you're a Filofax fan, it reminds me of the Malden type of leather, where it's like that kind of wrinkly leather, but it's beautiful. I love it. I will show you what's inside because I haven't cleaned it out, but wanted to share with you the bag, my thoughts on it. I have been using it for a few months now, and I just am really all around 100% really, really like it. The zippers, even, this is silver hardware, which I like. I have a lot of gold hardware. The zippers have these little tassel things on there. There is a large front pocket on the front of the bag, which I find fairly functional. There's a flap over the zipper, which I really like. Nobody can get their hands in there all too easily without you feeling it. When I unzip it, I don't think I currently have, oh, I do have stuff in here. I didn't think I did. I have these Shout Wipe and Go. These always come in handy. I always spill coffee on myself. And then I have gum in here. I always like to have gum. I have papers, an extra button, and then just like paper, scratch paper in here. And then I have an extra contact case because you never know when you're going to have that. And I usually will throw my phone in there sometimes as well. But I like it because all that, those items that I showed you are in there and you couldn't even tell that they're on the front of the bag. So size-wise, it's wonderful. And this is the mini MAB. So I don't know how big the actual MAB one is, but the mini MAB is just a good enough size if you're wondering. I have this Bath & Body Works Pink Chiffon Nourishing Hand Cream in one of the side pockets. So I'm going to lift my bag up here so you can see there's two side pockets, which is great. They are large enough to fit a smartphone. I also have this charger. I think I've shared this in a video before. It's by the company Anker, A-N-K-E-R, and it looks like this. It's pink. What it is it's a rapid charger for my iPhone or iPad. And this comes in handy. I can't even tell you how many times this comes in handy for me because I always forget to put my phone on the charger. And then I get in my car and I play music and then I realize I'm down to 7%. And I want Google Maps and it's not working. So this is really, really, really handy to have. I also have Lipsil Bee Protected SPF 15 Silky Swedish Beeswax Lip Balm. I found this at Walgreens. I really like it. It has like a berry and honey scent to it. It works really, really nicely on the lips, and I recommend that if you're looking for a new lip balm. I then have in the other packet an EOS hand lotion. This is great. I thought there was just a lot of hype around it, but it's actually really good. It's nice and slim, which is great for your handbag. If you did have a smaller handbag, it fits great in there. And it is actually really good quality lotion. I got it for $1.99 at Target. And then I have my business card case in there and some business cards. And that's it for these two little side pockets. I'm going to turn the bag around, and you have one of these like zip pockets in here. And in here, I think I only have this, which is the card that Rebecca Minkoff puts in all of her bags, if you're not familiar. And this is really cute because there's a picture of a really hot guy, and on the back it says, call me, a phone number, and it says Vincent on there. So it's cute. It's kind of like one of her like signature things, I think, that she puts in all of her handbags. So that's all that's in that pocket. Then I have just randomly thrown in here for Joann Fabrics. I have coupons because I love Joann Fabrics. And then I also have an Ulta 20% off in here. And I have my Kate Spade wallet. I love this wallet. It's a zip around, which is my absolute favorite type of wallet to have a zip around. And inside it has its card slots and then coins in the center. And I just feel like it keeps me really organized as well as keeping it safe. And I also have used this many a times as just kind of by itself because it's so cute. I just kind of pulled this out of my bag and taken it with me. And a lot of times I'll just throw it into my diaper bag as well. Then I have in here, these are my Ray-Bans. I believe I've showed these before, and they are really cute and compact. They're aviator style, and they just kind of flip out, which is really neat. I love these. I always carry these around and absolutely love them, and I love the little protective case that they come in. Then I have my Coach prescription sunglasses, which I've shared with you in a couple of videos. I have, this is like one of those Kotex, or not Kotex, but you know, where they have, yeah, it's Kotex actually, the Kotex U, where you can have your tampons in here. I don't actually have feminine products in here. I have lip gloss, and sometimes I keep gum in there. And that's just to keep it from rolling around on the bottom of my bag. I just don't like when stuff is rolling around on the bottom. And let's see, I have this little Chanel case, and this holds all my lippies, so I have a lot in here. As you guys can see, I've got a bunch. I have oil blots. These work really well. These are probably my favorite out of all the blotting tissues that I found. That's my favorite. I have the CoverGirl Lip Perfection Jumbo Lip Gloss Balm. This is actually really beautiful. If you guys hear all that noise, it's Hank in the background. It's actually really pretty, and it's very intimidating, but actually the color is beautiful. It's like a pinky mauvey color, and it looks really, really pretty on the lips. I have these NYX soft matte lip cream. These are really nice. I've actually found that all of NYX products are very, very good. This is the Buxom. I believe this is the White Russian. Wonderful. Buxom has excellent lip products. I also have MAC Chatterbox in here. This is a really, if you're afraid of this color, don't be. It's a gorgeous like pinky coral color. I love it. It's beautiful. I have, what is this? Oh, is this Maybelline? Yeah, Maybelline Dazzling Plum 835. This could be quite intimidating, but again, it looks scarier in the tube. It's really more AB. I'll do it right next to, so it's the brighter one right over here. It's not that scary if you try it on. It's a very pretty color. Then I have, this is really funny, Sexy Mother Pucker. This is from the Balm, I believe is the company. And then I have a baby lips in here and another NYX soft matte lip cream. These are really, really nice. I really like having those. Why, might you ask, do I have so many lip products with me at one time? Because a lot of times it's the thing that I forget to put on when I leave the house, and then I'm in the car and I want to put something on my lips, and that comes in handy. So I keep that little case in here as well. And let's see. Oh, I got these fun glasses. They're really like cheapies, but I got them off of eBay for just a couple of dollars. I really wanted like the red, it's funny, I have red glasses on today, but I wanted the red Brandy, the one that Brandy Glanville wears, those Louis Vuitton ones. I couldn't find like a knockoff, and I don't want to spend the money on those Louis Vuitton ones. I may end up, but I haven't. These are have like a reddish hue to them, but I really wanted those ones that Brandy has. And that's really it. I'm looking to see if there's anything more. So it's really a great size bag inside, and you can fit tons more in there. I just don't happen to have as much right now, but beautiful bag. I highly recommend this if you're looking for a beautiful leather bag for a reasonable price. You can find these on eBay like I did, and usually if you're shopping on eBay, just be aware of who you're purchasing from, but eBay's been great. I've been on eBay for years and years and years and get most of my products off of eBay. So the Rebecca Mini MAB is what this bag is called. I highly recommend it. It's the current bag I'm using. I will probably be switching over back to the Dooney & Burke one just because it's a beautiful spring color, but this one's kind of more of a matted neutral color, I guess, is what I've been using lately. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys again soon. Bye.